I would take some nap if there is such possibility here.
Howdy.
No beds. How do they sleep here? Health be restored if I just
move along, please.
I need either to sleep or to use steam packs. I don't want to do both. By the way, let me take some time to use dynamite instead of throwing spears. So now when I press 4, I can use dynamite. Let's check it in next combat station. Oh, by the way, I told you that I will look at the notes about which we found in the Bison Steve Hotel. And tell you about their contents. One second. Well, basically, it's all about the ransom notes that someone wanted money for wife of some guy who we saw there, shot in the head in the Bison Steve Hotel. And this poor guy was one of our couriers, and I think we need to have a talk with the owner of Weekend Vans, but later, at first I think today I will find a new sheriff for this town, and I am pro NCR, so it will be NCR guy. And one second. Yeah, we have this quest active, so we'll try to ask the guy which we saw. Shit. It was unexpected.
Got business here?
Well, I thought I have.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter. I'm Sergeant McGee of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. If you want to talk about something, speak to Lieutenant Hayes. I'm from Hub originally, but it's been a long time since I saw it. I'm on my second tour here. Most non-commissioned officers are. Sir.
Well, I suppose we need to find this lieutenant and ask him about having taken custody of the Primm. Where is he? It's ridiculous. I can't find a man. It looks like he is nearby somewhere, but his exact location is a mystery. Oh, here it is. I'm so silly.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. What's your business? We were sent out here to hold back the tide of convicts from the correctional facility. As you can probably tell, we aren't doing the kind of job we could be doing. The mission isn't a problem. The problem is with supplies. The convicts are better armed and organized than our intel initially suggested. I'm trying to get some reinforcements here, maybe some guns with some firepower, but shit. Things are just going slow. Most people just call it NCRCF. That's NCR Correctional Facility. A little bit ago, the convicts there staged a coup. Killed the guards that weren't able to escape. And have been ransacking the area since then. Not much. They've taken to calling themselves powder gangers. Mostly because they've taken to using the explosives meant to clear boulders as weapons. They got organized faster than I would have thought. Most of them, at least. Thankfully, the small group in town here seemed to have split off from the main force, so they aren't getting anything in the way of support. I have some free time. Ask away. We know Primm is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the powder gangers. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on defending this town as well. What we need more than anything is bodies. If we had just one more squad, we could easily install a sheriff and still handle our primary objective of protecting the interstate south of here. If you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Primm and its duties, then you'll have to get some more troops up here. Knight at Mojave Outpost may be able to help. Sir.
Such bureaucracy. Go there. Ask him to give us more troops. Well, I understand that his main objective is another one. But we are good. We need to have them. Well, we need to backtrack a little, because the guy who has real power to add more troops here is located in other direction, I think, from where we came. If I understood correctly, I may be wrong. But I don't want to check again the world map. So, while we're taking our trip through Mojave Desert to Mojave Outpost, to meet this knight of NCR. Can you see this beauty and see two men on the horizon which are shaking their hands? It's such a romantic moment, but I suppose there is danger, and you see some man is running. And let's check how dynamite works. Well, I liked it. I will use explosive more. So we can use them to fulfill our reserves of dynamite. And it really helps in the battle.
Come on.
Had enough?
There was a metal arm on him, which is which is heavier weapon. Oh, it's here actually, which is heavier armor than we had. And if we repair this armor somehow, then we'll have more protection, but less speed. Who cares about speed? Well, I care, but what should we do? Petrol station. I really don't want to go there. It's not my primary objective. Do you see? It's a red scorpion on the horizon. Oh no. It's an ant. There is nothing of value on its body. So it's just experience, guys. There is some enemy ahead. Two enemies, actually. I think they are ranged. Oh no, it's a red scorpion. You see, I expected it to be here, so... Oh shit, it took sting of me. Well, it was a battle. I don't see that we have any venom, but we have a low health, so it would be nice if we could sleep. I don't think I can survive one more battle like this. Oh no, I'll just run. Although it's a small scorpion. Where is the small one? There is a big one. I'm just worried of my surroundings. I fear for my safety. There can be an enemy anywhere. By the way, we came to those two guys shaking shaking hands. I think it's one is NCR trooper, and the second one is, well, looks like some sort of local man. Okay, basically. Those are desert rangers and those are NCR troops, and they unified against the Caesar Legion. And we are safe again.
Coming from the north? Must be crazy to brave those roads. Outpost. Mojave Outpost. Watching a lot of nothing feels like a big Brahmin pen for caravans. They've been stopped for a while, waiting for the roads north to clear. Or their clearance papers to go through. Looks like you've walked away, so if you need to shake the dust off, head to the barracks at the bars there. Not much, but better than nothing. Nothing I know of. But if you've come from the north, means you can travel freer than most around here. Might check the barracks. Someone might need you to hoof it somewhere. Just be careful you go up on the roof. Got a sniper watching the road. If your gear's in need of repair, HQ's also worth checking out. Talk to Major Knight, he can help. Provided you got a pen and plenty of ink. Those two? Represents unification. Mostly good for shade. Won't do much else when the Legion reaches us. Watch yourself.
Whoa!
I think there should be some other way to restore the health.
Hey there.
I think those are barracks. Oh, it's the headquarters. Show him.
Caravan, citizen, pilgrimer. Just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Although mostly just in, not out these days. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him, keep it short. Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course. Primm? These units are stationed up there. We're having problems with some of the NCRCF convicts. What can I help you with? I'd like to help. We can't spare any more units. We have to maintain a minimum headcount at the outpost. Orders from the west. I see the wisdom in that. I'll radio for a unit to head up to Primm and offer some additional support. Me? I'm Knight. Major Knight. I've been stuck here dealing with these caravans for ages now, but somebody's got to do it. That ain't so bad. If Caesar's Legion decides to push west through Nipton, old Mojave Outpost here will be the front line. NCR border guard duty mostly. It's our job to make sure the caravans can move safely along I-15 and Highway 95. Not the best posting or assignment, but it beats being sent east or patrolling the Colorado. Legion's pretty thick there. Help? Oh, well, you could speak to Ranger Jackson. He might have something for you. He sort of runs things around here. Mostly ends up sending reports back west that aren't filled with the best news. All right, then. Just sign here, here, and here. Sir.
Actually, this metal armor isn't better than our. It's just heavier. It would be nice to find someone to trade with.
Looks like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen. Not many people coming here in a hurry, only passing through. And if you're passing through, you picked a bad time. Road north has gone to hell, and if I let a caravan through, they won't make it.
Help? Now look, I appreciate... you know what? Yes, I could use the help. You look like you can handle yourself. I need to get the caravans moving again. That means clearing a path north. There's too much crawling the asphalt up the road to allow it. Soldiers, no. Recruits, yes. And the Mojave Outpost has been ordered to have a standing force at the NCR perimeter at all times. So sending anyone out reduces the outpost's numbers, and would be in direct violation of my orders from back west. Sending more troops, yes. To reinforce the outpost, no. Troops head through here on their way to McCarran, or to the front lines at Forlorn Hope. Or they're on leave, on their way to New Vegas to piss away their pay. All of them, passing through. Frustrated? No, I have my orders. Signed and approved all the way up the chain from Kimball. And I understand the reasons. The outpost isn't a Legion target, yet. Not like Vegas or the Dam. But if the caravans get choked here, that's gonna bite NCR hard. Anyway, didn't mean to talk your ear off. Some days, just feel like more requisition forms and daily reports come across my desk than results. Take care. Cool your heels over in the barracks if you want.
Hey.
Well, I think it was a commanding officer.
Morning.
And I need some place to sleep, and I think it's an administrative building, and it won't have such place. So, to sleep, to trade, what can be done else in this place? Oh, actually, there are two buildings here. I haven't noticed it. But there are two buildings, and the first one was HQ, and the second one is barracks. Barracks, okay.
New face in the outpost. Must have come from the north. So, what do you have? Work around here? Might check with Jackson in the main building. Or ghost up on the roof above, but watch out. She's, well, she's kind of a bitch. Don't tell her I said that, though. Might take a bullet some night when I'm going to the latrine. Not too much. A lot of caravans going nowhere. A lot of troopers going nowhere, too. A few prospectors here and there, but they don't do more than stink up the place. Everybody's backed up here. You'd think it'd be good for business, but most of the traders are tight with the caps, even the larger caravan outfits. Take a look. Fine then.
Okay, cool. We found where I can trade. So we need to find where I can take a place to sleep. No. Why can't I sleep? Oh, I can sleep in. At last, we are restored completely. So, maybe she has her caps restored too.
Let's back check. Round? Just my luck. What'll it be this time? Take a look. Fine then.
No luck this time. She's empty.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Let's go on the roof. And talk with Ghost.
You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit. And your eyes are good. Not much to tell. One of the worst posts in the NCR if you're looking to be anything more than a babysitter. Full up here, but just enough so we can't send out patrols. Gotta maintain a standing force. Jackson's orders. NCR's orders. Can't spare men for patrols or escorts, so caravans are backing up here like a Brahmin with a bottle in its ass. Typical NCR bullshit. Kimball's Kimball. Not sure which end is his ass or his head. Caravan families are causing trouble. Big circle getting tense. The usual. Look, you want gossip? Go to the bar downstairs and listen to a whole lot of nothing. Me? I gotta keep watch, then fill out the daily log. Mind yourself on the plank going down.
She could give us a job, but I'm not interested in doing another one now. I want to finish the one concerning Primm in this playthrough and proceed with the main quest. Let's return to Primm. It will take some time, I know. I could use fast travel, but considering the distances here, I think it's really not necessary. A lot of junk. And we will need to return here. I don't like this music, it's very creepy. And returning to what I said before, we need to return to this point because Neptune is there. And if I remember correctly, it's the place where this guy who shot us was heading. Well, I kinda like this new hat. It gives some attitude towards NCR. I mean, not in statistics, just in, you know, look and feel. And really, the road is rather long. You see, the state of asphalt is very poor. It's just devastated. I don't think any usual car can actually go on it. Only horses or manual. I mean, or you can go on foot. I remember in Skyrim there were horses that you could buy and or steal and to go on your business. But I suppose there won't be any horses in Fallout New Vegas. So, just moving on our feet, I mean. Not a native speaker, unfortunately. Can do some mistakes. Sometimes silly ones, sometimes not. And we are back to NCR. I hope they didn't reset their booby traps. I was really disappointed when I just managed to scratch my back about it. It didn't hurt much, but it took some of my health, which could be vital in encounter with red scorpions, for example.
Evening. It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
Come on, man.
Hello there. For him. It's good to see a friendly face. I almost took you for a raider, I did. Name's Malcolm. Malcolm Holmes. Don't suppose you'd care to trade. I'm missing a few essentials and... Ah, screw this. Lying just ain't in my nature. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you for a good bit now. It started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps. You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on. There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called Sunset Sarsaparilla Stars. All over the place. The easiest place to find them is unopened bottles of Sunset Sarsaparilla. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now, but somehow, new bottles keep appearing in the machines. Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will finally collect enough caps to earn the treasure. Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. You can find caps in the unlikeliest of places, and blue star caps are no exception. It's said that the treasure is guarded by a man named Festus, and he's the one who asked for the blue star caps. It's also said he's been around since the war, standing a lonely vigil, waiting for someone to come and take the treasure off his hands. That'll make him pretty damn old, but I've met a few people in my travels who claim they actually met him, and they weren't the lying type either. Nah, I gave it up years ago. Too dangerous. And even if I did still collect them, I'd tell you the same. There's people out there so mad with the idea of treasure that they'll attack strangers just on the suspicion that they have some of those caps. No one knows. Money, weapons, water. It is, or maybe was, something of value, and that's enough to get people motivated. No problem. If you do end up trying to collect more stars, watch out for a man named Alan Marks. He's killed several people for their stars already.
Weird man. Oh, Lieutenant Hayes has woken up. Just. Come on, man. Let's talk.
Yeah? Yeah, I just got word of that. There's a squad of rangers standing by. Sergeant McGee will take over as sheriff and the rangers will be his deputies. This town will be in NCR territory. This means that aside from protection, the citizens will also need to become registered NCR citizens and pay any appropriate and associated taxes. Roger. I'll radio them over now.
Well, we've got a new level. So, let's find Sergeant Primm and speak with him. Oh, Sergeant McGee, I mean.
Primm is secure against outside threats. Be interesting to see how long the natives stay grateful. Sir.
It's high time to ask deputy about what should we do next. I mean, I know what we should do next, because I found out the location of, well, supposed location of a man in checkered suit, let's call him like that. But there is still unfinished talk about the dead courier near Mojave Express building.
Hey there.
Well, if it isn't the lawbringer. My problem is that I'm no longer a deputy. I'm just a beagle now. Apparently 2.5 months of law enforcement experience doesn't count for anything. The new regime is just that. All new. He's rude. Don't tell him I said it. Primm has a sheriff now. Just not as supportive as I would have hoped.
Well, he had a chance to become a sheriff.
Howdy, partner.
Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Happy trails, partner.
Where are the owners? That's strange. It's early in the morning. Do they sleep at this time? Nobody. Very, very strange.
Move along, please.
Welcome back. Good to see you again.
Bye.
Where are they all going?
Primm has a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away.
Primm is a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away.
Yeah, very weird. They go into some place, some unknown place. Ah, I know. They just returning home now that everything is safe again. How cute. But